right. Will you walk the line like it's there to choose? Just forget the wins, it's the best to use.
It's an emergency plan, only if they...
Oh my goodness.
We got bombs in the phone.
All right, let's get in position. They just called the game live. All right, what's our plan here?
Well, this stuff is a good thing because we basically just doesn't come off.
Yeah. All right, let's filter up.
Yeah.
Let's close this gap here. Should we hold or press up more?
I think if we go any farther up, we're gonna lose all the rest of our allies.
Yeah, this is right. Like the edge of the city.
Okay.
I think we should do it in spurts. Hit them back, retreat, and then just keep hitting back between different positions.
Okay. I think like going down the scope would be earpiece.
The what?
It's really hard to aim down the scope with this earpiece.
Hey, we got one.
Where?
Is it? Is that your 2 o'clock? Behind trees.
Right over there.
Gotcha. If you can see them, then shoot them.
What?
Are we clear?
I don't know. I kind of doubt it.
He says they're moving over there.
Okay.
Yep.
Raggle B! Did I just get a guy? What? Oh! Nice! Oh, taking rounds. Oh, I see him. They're going way too far up. Everyone, relay your positions. All right, turn it back up. Ooh. 10-4, solid copy. Not bad. Call that. Call that. Call that.
Yeah.
Reloading. Oh my word. Whoa! I got two or three guys up there not calling hits. You've got tangos working their way, danger close. Yeah, 11. Contact at my 11 o'clock!
Thank you.
That guy finally called his hit. All right, everybody, I don't usually complain about people calling hits, but at this particular point in time, we're getting pressed hard by about 3 to 4 guys, and I noticed a lot of my rounds sailing into them, and they didn't seem to be claiming that as a official hit, so just be advised. Taking rounds! Pretty good, we're taking some hard contact. I think somebody just ran up to that building directly in front of us.
I think we need maybe 5 to 10 guys down there and the rest up watching the front. We're getting a lot of contact from the front here.
Oh my word. All right, everyone that's listening, I'm gonna give these guys the benefit of the doubt. I'm gonna turn up my hop up. I'm not gonna get mad. I'm just gonna keep playing. What's that?
Right behind those tools at that front 12 by the tree. Like 5-10 feet past the church.
Oh, I see him. Taking rounds. I hope so. Oh man. I've got eyes on. Taking rounds, taking rounds. Oh, I see him. He's moving up. We got one at the church! One at the church! Thanks, man! Thank you! We got one at the front building! Be advised! Medic! On my position!
Medic!